This is the new fish tank, 55 gallon. Got us a little longhorn cowfish. This will focus right. Tank's still a little messy. I need to wipe down. Chocolate chip star. These little suction cups. Again, if I can get some focus, there we go. Of course, the clownfish. The cowfish is named Gucci. Chocolate chip is Patrick, of course. And we have Batman. Generic Nemo. The Coral Beauty. So that one is Sir Charles. We have a conch snail. You see his eyes right there. One of our hermit crabs. No name for the hermit or the conch snail. Actually, yeah, the conch was named Magic. Our Falco hawkfish. It's Lionel. See, kind of resembles a lionfish, so we called him Lionel. Who else we got? Oh, Nash. Our royal grandma. Perfect. There's Lenny, our tail spot Blenny. Probably my favorite fish of the group. We used to have them all in a 75 gallon, but since we switched them out to this 55, Lenny's been a lot more active. Used to hide a lot. There's another one of the hermits. Gonna upgrade the filtration to a canister filter. Oh, I forgot about riffraff. It's our green dragonette. Green mandarin dragonette. If I can get them. Come on, riffraff, where you hiding? Also, can't forget, if I could find her, if I come through here real quick. My shrimps, two of them. I don't know where the other one's at, also unnamed. And then our Sally Lightfoot crab. Which is Sally. Here comes Gucci, being really curious as always. great personality on these cowfish. Like Lionel's being nosy too. There's the other shrimp. Oh, there's a riffraff hiding. Got some nice colors on them. We'll be back with the feeding.